Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're checking out the best 3D UI kits that you can use in your own projects for free. So without further ado, let's just get started with the video. This Saturday, I'm hosting a special design review webinar where you can get your designs reviewed for free. All you need to do is go to the link in the description and then click on set reminder on that page. That's it. You'll be registered for free. Now, the first 3D UI kit is very, very simple, but very cool. Each of these pages has these high quality 3D images or 3D objects that you can use all around your UI designs. Not only do they have screens, they also have various compositions of different 3D elements. As you can see, there are some where there's some objects falling. Then there's one page where there's just one frame and 3D objects in front of it. They also have just very plain, simple objects that you can just pick up color and then use it on your project. This next UI kit is actually a widget kit, where there are various widgets ranging from these notifications to weather widgets. Each widget is carefully designed, and if you look deep inside these icons, as you can see, even these icons are three-dimensional. They have this special plastic-like looking material, actually has light coming through, so it makes it look even more realistic. The text itself is 3D and it looks as if it's made in a 3D software like Cinema 4D or Blender. But no, it is actually, if you see and go deep inside this, it is actually created in Figma itself. The text is also specified. It has a couple of inner shadow tricks and a couple of blur tricks to make it look very realistic and almost as if it's made in a 3D software. Hats off to the creator of this widget pack. It looks incredible and anybody can use it in any project. Now, this next UI kit is from UI8. It's called Zone App UI Kit. From the face of it, it looks like a very plain UI kit, but look at all these amazing 3D illustrations incorporated inside this UI kit. And it is made for a 3D environment. So no matter what 3D illustration that you put in it, it will look good nevertheless. It does have a hefty price of $68. Oh my God. But they have a free demo also. If you click on this little preview button, below that you'll get this demo. It allows me to download a basic file which has some basic elements or some elements incorporated for all three of these design tools. Now, LS Graphics is one of my favorite libraries. It has a UI kit landing page for both Photoshop as well as Sketch, so that you can incorporate it in Figma and XD as well. All the elements are very carefully created and a lot of 3D elements have been utilized in this UI kit. Along with the 3D elements incorporated inside this UI kit, you'll be able to make this UI kit pop with a lot of 3D-ness. Apart from this UI kit, they have many other UI kits, my personal being the Mac OS Big Sur UI kit. As you guys know, Mac OS Big Sur has been introduced with a lot of 3D components and elements all around the UI. I suggest get this UI kit as well because you can incorporate these 3D elements like these 3D folders, images, icons, and much more. Now, this next UI kit will blow your mind away. It's called Finance Interface Elements for Sketch. Again, you can always convert Sketch files into Adobe XD and use it across various software. As you can see, each of these elements are designed for like a 3D environment in place. The shadows are very well made and it makes everything look very pseudo-realistic. Each of these widgets are very carefully designed, and again, for something which is free of cost, I think this is a great UI kit to start off with. Now, we all love a very nice skeuomorphic or neumorphic design to go along with 3D elements. As you can see, Rose Graphics has created this very cool looking UI kit. Now, the UI kit itself is very simple, but it has a lot of these skeuomorphic or neumorphic elements, so as to say. Now, if you do like neumorphism, let me know in the comments. I'll be very interested to see how many of you still like neumorphism. Again, this UI kit also comes with this cool 3D mockup of this vintage car, but I absolutely love it. Now, be careful because this next UI kit might blow your mind away. As you can see, this UI kit already looks dated because of the text that they've used here, and it is definitely a few years old, but it's still standing strong. It has 5 files, each with different elements. As you can see, if I zoom in, these buttons look so, so good. Even the calendars, tooltips, everything has a 3D look to it, which you can obviously edit and play around with to make it look more modern. Even the switches, buttons, elements, sliders, video players, everything has that old iOS 6 vibe, but it looks really, really good. And you can always tweak and play with it to make it a little more modern and fit for your designs. Last but not the least, Skeo, or a skeuomorphic UI kit, is available on UI 8. Each of these elements look fantastic. As you can see, this little turning dial looks so, so realistic, as if it's real metal. So that was it for today, guys. I'll come every Monday and Thursday, and sometimes on Saturday as well. Make sure you subscribe to this channel and also hit that bell icon, because that helps the channel grow and you get notified about any uploads that I put out. I'll see you in the next one. God bless.